My name is Linda. I'm the pet export consultant from Groovy Pet Transport. And today, me and Stanley will help you to answer your questions about exporting pets from Indonesia to another country. For the length of time before the departure, if you travel with your pet as your baggage, then the pet must arrive at the airport 2 hours before the flight. But if the pet travels as manifest cargo, the pet has to arrive at the airport at least 4 hours before the flight. For the airline fee, for pets as manifest cargo, they will charge based on the volume, how big is the crate, and also from the destination. For pets as passengers baggage, they will charge usually by weight. So when you check in with the pet, they will weigh the pet inside the box and then they will let you know how much the baggage fee that you need to pay. The excess baggage fee, you can pay directly to the airline